A flight heading to Philadelphia from West Palm Beach is canceled after a passenger on board made a bomb threat this evening. That plane never left the ground. The Palm Beach Sheriff's Office says nothing was found. Frontier Airlines Flight 2346 will now depart at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning.